showing firing test on the sling fire. So I'm gonna be shooting right here. Let's see how far this goes. I'm gonna do it straight. It is a bit windy. That went pretty far. I'm gonna leave my gun where it was, where I shot from. Right here, pretty far. Over there. So it landed right here, all the way to that gun. And that is quite far. Let's go. I'm firing from the same spot. Now I'm gonna do it slanted up a little. Forgot to load it. Okay. I'll leave my gun still. That went in the opposite direction. It landed right over here. That's maybe that bullet over there had a little bit more power, and let's go to the, let's fire it again. Let's see what happens when I do it to the right. You can also load it like this. I'm not very good. I just did it, but yeah. My friend is a lot better at it than me. So yeah, I'm gonna do it closer to the right. It's probably gonna go right. Actually, yeah. Come on, I'll leave my gun again. Bullet over here. You can see there's a bullet over there, bullet right here, and a bullet right here. Just left the camera over here. And yeah. And I'm gonna shoot it left and see how far it goes. Try it again. Right in the middle. And it didn't go quite as far as it went, as the other three went. And yeah, so that's it for this video. Please subscribe, leave a like, do in the comments down below what you want to see next, and peace!